failed us. So let social media take control. Yes, we have to take our destiny into our hands. You see, no makeup. This is not the time to dress up. This is the time to address. Yes, and I'm also talking on behalf of other young girls that are still in captivity of T.B. Joshua. 8 years old, 14 years old, 11 years old. Yes, I'm saying it. 11 years old are still there because they have money, because they have fame, because they have connection. They can put people down. Enough is enough. I say enough is enough. If he thinks I'm lying, he can contest it in court. This is a document, not only for this generation, but for generation unborn. So I'm here. I'm here to stand with Bisola Dakolo and all the people that has been in silence all this while.
And why are you here with us?
I'm here to protest. I'm here also to join the movement. No to rape.
Why?
Yes, I'm here to join the cause of saying no to rape. All these people using religion to hide their sickness, to hide their mental disorder. Enough is enough. Enough is enough. Enough is enough.
Before I brought out my camera, you said something about yourself. Yes. Can you say it again?
Yes, I said I was also sexually molested by T.B. Joshua.
Okay.
I was trapped in the synagogue for 14 years of my life. I spent my youth in the synagogue until God set me free. If not for God, I would not be here today.
Okay.
And I've documented it in a book form.
Okay. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you very much.